Here's my latest in Desert Island Science inventions. As if you were stranded on a desert island, you had nothing but crap from your garage. So, what better way to sharpen a saw blade than to have the saw sharpen it for you? So I repurposed this miter saw. I made this little triangular stand. I have a little screw for a stop, similar to a blade sharpener because it has the same action. I made a couple holes. I'll make other holes for different blades. This is for like a less tooth. 40 tooth, 60 tooth, I think, is what I got here. And works perfect. You can buy these little 240 grit diamond discs. This is a slight cone. There's a little cone shape to it. Online for about $12 if you get them on sale. Pretty cool. And I've already sharpened about, this is my eighth blade, so that's about $100 I've already saved. The pivots on this, of course, you gotta make, that doesn't have to be bolted in. But this is important, a fine tune, a fine adjustment, so you can get this just right. And then I'm clamped down here. This rig is just clamped to the saw. So you can line it up just about right, just about perfect. Get this down. Bring it over right to the blade, clamp it down. And then your fine adjustment will take care of the rest. There you go. A lot of people sharpen blades different ways. They send them in and sometimes they come back and they don't work very good. Well, these blades work great. And I know where they've been. Hope that helps.